Airplanes are designed to withstand lightning strikes. Planes are regularly hit by lightning. It is estimated that lightning strikes each aircraft once a year or once per every 1,000 hours of flight time. Yet, lightning hasn't brought down a plane since 1963. Due to careful engineering that lets the electric charge of a lightning bolt run through the plane and out of it, typically without causing damage to the plane. Hello friends, welcome to Fact Time. Today, let us see some of the surprising facts about airplanes. There is no safest seat on the plane. The Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, says there is no safer seat on the plane. There are so many variables at play that it's impossible to know where to sit to survive a crash. But the good thing is, plane crashes are incredibly rare. The tires are designed not to pop on landing. The tires on an airplane are designed to withstand incredible weight loads, about 38 tons, and can hit the ground at 170 miles per hour more than 500 times before ever needing to get retrieved. Beep sounds in aircraft. Did you know what the beep sounds in aircraft mean? 5 minutes after takeoff, two loud beeps of the same tone. These beeps let the flight crew know the plane has reached 10,000 feet. Below that height, there is a regulation that the flight deck only be called for safety-related issues. The sound keeps the cabin crew informed. 5 minutes before drink service, one loud ding. This is an intercom chime from one flight attendant to another to discuss the upcoming service. 10 minutes before landing, two loud dings of the same tone. As before, these beeps indicate the plane has reached 10,000 feet, this time on the descent. You don't need both the engines to fly. The idea of an engine giving out mid-flight sounds frightening, but every commercial airplane can safely fly with just one engine. Operating with half the engine power can make a plane less fuel efficient and may reduce its range. But planes are designed and tested for such situations. So friends, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share the video with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to our channel Fact Time. And don't forget to click on the bell icon for latest updates. Give us your valuable comments in the comment section below.